I'm telling you. It's something that...
Are you with the camp? Are you with some church?
Nah.
You're doing all this on your own. You ain't never studied for the Israelites.
On top. Nah, I did. You know, I'm not
okay, going to... That's what I'm... What did you learn from? Where did you learn from? Nobody just gets this out. Don't tell me you like Jeremiah and you got in the fire came down from the sky.
I listened to a little bit of GOCC.
Oh, but that's what it sound like to me. You sound like GOCC.
I'm not them, though. I don't...
You sound like GOCC to me.
What are y'all?
This is HOI. You sound like GOCC to me. GOCC.
That heathen can be saved.
That's right. It felt away when we said heathens can be saved.
There's plenty of verses that prove that.
There are no verses that prove that.
Right. I'll show you. Psalms 147, verse 19.
Okay, so I say and even though he might know this, he got to hear this.
So do you think the so-called white man can be saved? Yes.
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna get to that as well.
Maybe he can show us scripture.
You know who the white man is according to the Bible.
Read that.
Look at Psalms chapter 147, verse 19.
Yeah. Showeth his word unto Jacob.
Fine, who is Jacob from the scripture?
Who is that?
I would say the dark skin is the Israelite.
Jacob is the Israelite. His name is
GOCC.
Mixed
with the whole
His statutes and his judgments unto Israel. He hath not dealt so with any nation.
Fine. So it says right here, that's only unto Israel.
So to be a light to who?
To be a light to the nation. That doesn't mean that they're Israelites.
Wait. I'm so sorry. I don't have a teeth.
He said it was a light to the world. What is being a light to the world?
He said a light to the Gentile.
How do we be a light to the Gentile? Do you know where that's at in the scripture? Can you get something for me? Are you teaching? You don't have your Bible. Can you give me Isaiah 60? Let me show you what it is to be a light to the Gentile. Because it's in the scripture. You got it on your phone? You pulling it up while we looking? Huh? What's your name, brother?
Elijah.
Elijah, it's a beautiful name. Okay? So you should love the Old Testament because that's where you find Elijah, right?
Yeah.
And the New Testament, right? Okay, so check this out. Go to Isaiah 60, right? And let's show him what it is to be a light to the Gentiles, okay? Show him what it looks like.
This is the book of Isaiah. I want you to get it first. You with us? Or you?
I want you to read it with us, but I want you to hear it. That, what you just said is something a lot of Christians say. And I want you to, you know you're an Israelite, so you got to know better. So we want to show you this. Are you want to listen or you got it?
No, I'm listening.
Are you listening, brother?
I'm trying to find it.
Isaiah chapter 60. The new act, bro.
Alright, I'm there.
All three. He said the world should be a light to the Gentiles. This is in the Bible what it looks like for us to be a light to the Gentiles. Isaiah 60. Any Christian, any Old Testament, GOCC, they'll all admit this is future prophecy. Okay, but they'll all admit this is future prophecy. You understand? Any theologian will agree this is future prophecy. You understand? Yeah.
This is the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verse 1.
Bring it up.
Arise, shine, for thy light is come.
Thy what is come?
Thy light is come.
This is going to explain to you what it is to be a light to the Gentiles. This is where that phrase in the New Testament, a light to the Gentiles, comes from. They were reading this book. Do you believe that?
Yeah.
Okay.
And the glory of the Most High is risen upon thee.
Right.
For behold, the darkness shall cover the earth.
Right. Darkness is going to cover the earth. Right.
And gross darkness the people.
And gross, but people will be covered by gross darkness.
But the Most High shall arise upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon thee.
Now who is thee? Who is the thee? Who is the thee?
Gentiles?
No, he's talking to Israelites. This is Isaiah speaking right here. This is the book of Isaiah. Right? Isaiah's writing this to the Israelites. You know that, right? You hear me, bro? You with us, right, brother? He says, it shall shine upon thee.
Verse 3. And the Gentiles shall come to thy light.
You hear that? The Gentiles shall come to thy light. So he's talking to Israelites, right? He says, the Gentiles shall come to thy light. Read it again.
And the Gentiles shall come to thy light.
So who's he talking to? Gentiles or Israelites?
I got to see the context.
We read from the top. Read from the top again.
Talking to the Gentiles.
Hold up. Let's read from the top again.
First of all, we're going to read from the top.
Look, this is the context, brother. We read from verse 1, brother.
It says the Gentiles shall come to their light. So is he talking to the Gentiles?